Das ist mir egal. Kapiert?
Dreht jeden Stein um. Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo.
Wir müssen ihn finden.
Wir müssen ihn finden! Scheiße. Das habe ich nicht verdient. Jede Nacht Wachdienst. Ich glaube, man ist so ein Arschloch. Dreht jeden Stein um! Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo! Er muss hier irgendwo sein! Findet den Hund und tötet ihn! Wir müssen ihn finden!
Oh, my God.
Nacht ist es ja was anderes.
Off way there.
Ganz allein!
direkt vor dir!
Fahrradkett, Fahrradkett, los!
Der Bursche ist schlau. Halt dich bereit!
Wir müssen...
Wir haben einen Eindringling. Bereit machen!
Wir müssen ihn finden. Dreht jeden Stein um. Er versteckt sich.
Er ist nicht irgendwo.
Er kann nicht weit sein. Siehst du? Alles ruhig.
Ja, ich habe auch nichts gesehen.
Findet den Bastard und tötet ihn! Er darf da nicht! Lauf runter! Versucht ihn von der Seite zu erwischen!
Das war reine Zeitverschwendung.
Was zum Teufel ist das?
Langweilig.
Wir müssen ihn finden! Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn! Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn! Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn!
Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads, we've held together this.
I have you covered, Edward!
Thank you.
to count!
Yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. Good job, let's go! Retake Cambrai, so we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Field gun, field gun! Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. Straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off. Let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
You're going to roll us!
find every last one! Make them pay, gents!
Try to get behind them! The arrow and tweak are there!
Keep her steady, driver!
That's for Pritchard! Hit! Shoot again!
This rail yard is a good position to defend. We're staying in place. You can find.
Thank you.
New target!
Jerry's and despair! next one, yeah!
Come on, Bess! Don't give up on us now! That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could
have been. They're left again! He took so long for!
We dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Hold the defenders real young, lads! No matter what comes.
Get moving. Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now. I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, Tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Alla vittoria! O tutti accampati!
Cannone campale! Cannone campale!
Dobbiamo sconfiggere le loro difese!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first. Troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
Daniel!
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained, so I had to take it down.
Verstärkung!
Safe was to blow up the gun itself. The explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes, and that was my next target. gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Aim here!
The last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. With the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. I had to have made it to the fort. I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't there. Fire. Fire everywhere. Thank you. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. Tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not for the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. Into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Andiamo! Adesso per bastardi! Distruggiamo ogni cosa!
Into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. Into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Thank you.
were two ways into the fort. They could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Soldat hat sich das...